like the fountain we used to have in the front of the house. Mm-hmm. The smaller version, of course. We got 35 minutes before we're supposed to be at the. We want to do this. Look at this dude basket weaving. When we come back, we're going to stop by.
Well, on your way back, I'm going to be right here.
Okay.
Of diamonds. Diamonds International.
That was the first stop, number one.
Every time you look up, there's a diamond place. Yeah. I've seen that guy on video.
Oh, have you?
Yeah. He does it so fast that everybody that sees him stops and looks at him. Draws. Now you can see the bamboo draws.
Oh, yeah, good. Oh, they're in there?
Mm-hmm. That's the store. Philip bought, Philip and Katia went in the Caraloa store in Cayman Islands, and Philip bought some bamboo undershirts. I don't wear undershirts, so I just got the draws.
Can I have a hat because I like wearing hats?
Is that your bamboo shirt?
Yeah.
Is that your bamboo shirt?
Jamaica.
All right. First time in Jamaica.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, I've never been to Jamaica before.
It's a good part of Texas.
It's Jamaica.
that one, so happy.
He went over his head. We was eating breakfast on the balcony, and it was like 900 degrees. And then we came out here, and it's nice and comfortable.
Yeah.
Yeah. At that station one.
We had six. You guys had two. We had six.
Six? Right, yeah. For Red Stripe?
I don't know. We got just six to six.
Is that what it says on your station ticket? Our says station two. Like a regular rat.
Are you at the, you going to Red Stripe Beach at 10:30, right?
Try them around. You can buy them. I'm sure you can buy them here. But I usually buy them on the beach. Or sometimes somewhere in Jamaica. Yeah. Good morning, Nardu.
Good morning. Boz. They're calling me Nardu. Oh, there's two right there.
Well, we're not two, it says six.
Well, ours says two.
Two right there.
Yeah, that's our station, station two.
Station six.
Where's six?
Hold on, we need to find out.
How early are we? About 20 minutes. You can go in there. I'm gonna go over here and get us a seat.
Okay.
It's like yesterday, Biora and I got the seats.
Yes. Right.
Just. You paid for it already. I've got lost station two. Stripe Beach sign. I didn't even notice that before. The Red Stripe Beach sign. The water clean. What are they doing over there? I got them on. I'm getting them on tape in case they come up with something. They bought something. They're trying to hide it before they get back over here. Couldn't wait till they came back.
My baby on the Red Stripe Beach, floating on his float, going into shore again. I'm gonna have to pull him back out. Okay, I'm pulling him back out.
You know me, I always float to shore.
I know. So I'm pulling him back out. He's getting a free ride. Baby having a good time on his float.
Yep.
You're so brave to do that.
It is 12:25.
What time do we leave?
3:30.
We leave at 3:30 from here?
Well, the last shuttle leaves at 3:30.
Uh-huh. Our ticket says it's from 10:30 to 1 or something like that. Yeah, I don't want to stay too much longer.
From the shore.
It's easy. You just wobble.
Yeah, you just wobble. You wobble, and then when it's, and then the step. And, I just can't get back up.
Didn't say nothing about getting up. Said how low can you go?
Teacher telling all our kids how they was out there having a ball. All the sixth graders, they did this in the wobble. Cruising, but we're gonna cruise, Jamaica Cruise. Okay, well, I was counting this one.
Okay. Are you guys going on a 2017 cruise?
They going to the ABC Island
cruise. That's the 2017 cruise. And it will be in Jamaica 2018.
I don't know if you got it on the 2017 or not. Fiora wants to go to Belize. It's this ship, this cruise, they have two of them. Well, it'll be a few. It'll be a few years before we go to Belize. Wherever the ship goes, I have no idea. Yeah. Yes, it's only 2 o'clock.